special delivery for you back there, boyo. Gotta say, you're really getting somewhere, boyo. I'm pretty impressed here. And they don't even pay me to do that. I'm just supposed to stand around.
Appreciate the vote of confidence, mate. Maybe you're right, and someday I'll get out of here. Hey, if I never come back, you won't just be stuck here forever, will you?
That's a good one. No, probably not. Wasn't anything in the old contract about that.
Huh. Hey, look at that. That's a new one. Varatha, the Eternal Spear, join my pursuit. All right, one more time.
Hey, that's the Eternal Spear Varatha, isn't it? Your father used to use that, didn't he? A bit ornate for hunting, but a spear's a spear, is what I like to say.
Ready for me?
Within the underworld's quietest, most solitary, darkest abyss lies hidden evidence of the beginning of all things, of chaos, the most ancient sculptor that has shaped this world.
I'd best take all the evidence I find.
You move in darkness, practically unseen, son of Hades. It is quite difficult even for me to sense your presence at times. The Olympians catch their glimpses now and then, but you are always in a shroud. Thus is the influence of Nyx.
Guide me. Hey, sir.
If I may be so bold, Your Highness, I was wondering, what brings you back around this way again? Same story as last time?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
Oh, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there. You got it.
I'll take that.
So long for now.
Nyx, the night goddess, is that correct, nephew? Well, I suppose she's closest to a queen as your lord fathers like to find down there. I tried to match him up with some more wholesome types, but no, and here we are.
Is my hair sticking up? Something. Riches. Here's the fee. Oh, hi there.
Finally. I've been waiting for this. Really.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what, exactly?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
Mad. just go on, huh? Change of scenery, at least.
Come try me.
Daedalus.
Now.
Much better.
The next one.
Barge of Death, you're here.
Thank you.
very much.
For his grim work, let me continue mine. I trust that one day you shall settle your dispute.
Kill or be killed. Strength. Always a pleasure, Charon. Something to say to me. Diamond. Should fetch me something good back home. come all my keepsakes are here.
Long way from home.
Fields of Elysium.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really?
Just need to storm my way through that eternal paradise. Let me have it. In the name of Hades. Swords.
That eyeball, is that him?
That one's regenerating.
Time to be a little short of coin. I'll take it.
Spears.
To locate you already, boss. She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
just an easy shot here, Zacharias. But I will not. You'll see.
I had to do it, Artemis. Let's give her a show.
Mountaintop, or I'd have shot you for that stunt myself.
The hunt is on. Just what I need, except... Master Chaos has evolved. Chariots. Shields.
just got pounded down by an exalted great shield, huh? Did you try attacking while their guard was down, or did they just not let down their guard at any point? Oh.
Yeah.
Such a shame.
Achilles, sir. There's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them. Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like the spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir.
I know that Nyx has been abetting you. You wish to take advantage of her pity? I care not. Her powers have their limits anyway.
How can you... Nyx is the knight itself and can do as she pleases, isn't that correct, Father? You think I asked to get involved in all this business?
You, boy, have already dragged this entire household, not to mention my fool relatives, into this mess which you've created, which you dare call business.
Pleasure doing business, then. You keep an eye on Father for me, boy. Don't let him sour up everyone's mood.
Cerberus promises to do exactly that, in his own way.
More pets? More pets.
In the name of Hades, I commute our court musician sentencing effective now.
Hello.
Ah, Orpheus.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I understand you liberated me from my eternal punishment. And so I have returned to serve your father here. Thanks.
Orpheus, you're back. Look, don't get on Father's bad side like that and you're going to be fine. Besides, right now I think he's angrier with me.
I grieve for you, my friend. But if you've come to ask me for a song, why, I'm afraid I must stand firm about my answer.
It's all right. Father can't make you sing if you don't want to.
I swear you're right. That one is such an idiot. Oh, anyway, I'd best get back to work. Next round's on me, Dusa. And you take care.
You take care too, Miss Meg. Thanks for the drink. Bye now.
They get along at least. Give me the best deal you've got. Who's the best three-headed boy? Must be someplace else. Not even tired, thanks. The prophecy has been fulfilled. Tartarus is gloomy enough without Orpheus in it. Achilles' codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. Mirror of Night. Show me something new.
This one here could, contractor. Go make it happen. Sound of this. Work approved, and here's the fee, good contractor.
I cannot concentrate with you about.
Contractor, I would ask that you pursue this job. I'll be excited to see the result. Your asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure.
I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain? My mother, what if she's gone?
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us, here. She was a good woman, stately, kind. I wished to raise you as I thought she would have.
I think I turned out okay. I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Skelly, how do you know all this stuff, by the way? I mean, no offense, but you're a skeleton who just stands around. Yet you have this wealth of knowledge of the underworld.
Hey, I know people, pal. We'll just have to leave it at that. Now let's see you break some of these bones, huh?
If I must. It's sealed shut. Turning back. A boon.
What shall we do here once you finally arrive? Perhaps we could go out and meet some mortals. I know all too many maidens and or noble gentlemen who'd absolutely love to get to know you.
Love and loss. Fight me.
sensed a certain rumbling here within the bowels of the earth. It is as though it had ingested something that did not sit well. Perhaps the earth itself wishes to spit you up and out.
Gift. You lads again, huh? Lady Artemis, I hope that you'll accept this offering for all your kindness and support.
Hey, thank you for this, really. And I've just the thing to offer in return. It's just a gift, okay?
Lady Artemis, you honor me.
Something's troubled me a little about you. You fight so desperately. At first, I thought you simply lacked in patience, but now I see it's urgency that drives you. What is it that you're after, really?
Artemis, guide my hand. Chaos Boon evolved a new effect. I'll just take this one. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. Gods grant me strength.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. No getting out without a drink. Going. Nice to meet you.
Murderer.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not murderer, definitely not.
Murderer. Murderer.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Murderer!
That's one way to prove I'm innocent.
So much for the fearsome Furies.
Thank you. Bone Hydra awaits.
Drakens.
Going through your head. I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there, I can't hear you at all.
That's good. Charon must be nearby. I'll pay for that. Mind if I join the fray, witches?
Thank you.
to my health. Off we go. The fates are being kind, I guess. Refreshing. To eat. The strength of the centaurs. Me and I shall have your head. Down for safekeeping.
Still there, are you?
I am indeed.
this place. Nice and cool up here. Lovely place to have to smash my way through. The gods. Flame wheels. Charon's going to want all this. I hear something.
Death approaches.
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
Here come your father's forces.
Let them come.
Not going to let it, Zag.
Left without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
with Minos.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium. You're the bull of Minos. I can't imagine who's even stronger than you. Is it Heracles? Tell me it's Heracles.
I will not. You talk too much, short one. Come get destroyed.
I beat the bull of Minos. In the name of Hades.
put in the order for a fountain chamber in this area. That's it.
Within the delicately hewn constructions of Elysium exist places of peace so utterly serene and absolute as mortal kind is seldom to experience during the average short and often painful coil.
Is this really as good as it gets for mortal kind?
Let's be reasonable now.
Odd that we're running into one another here. Among the wares of my professional associate, I mean, must be some sort of clerical mistake.
I see the Pokemon of the Underworld has found a means to reach you with my blessing, nephew. Such strange alliances we forge these days.
Wow.
I warned you, short one. Now you face a foe more terrible even than I. The only other foe whom I have ever faced who bested me.
Hold, fiend! You'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not. Well, Hellstorm, not ready to admit defeat as yet.
You shall soon be destroyed.
Thank you.
You are all talk. You know that, don't you, Phil? Blessed spear, blackguard! That's it, fiend! Goddess Athena! Crowd.
Oh, I want a rematch now.
Hello? Hey, did you see? My brother. He's come back. He's here, somewhere, I think. Good old Thanatos. He's so busy all the time, he never talks to me. Kind of like your dad with you, I guess.
Indeed.
Servi, hurry up and eat. This stuff can't be that bad. I mean, can it?
She is gone, boy. She is gone. You are never going to locate her. I thought you would have come to that conclusion for yourself by now. But apparently it must be said.
You mean Mother? How would you even know? You said reaching the surface was impossible as well, and I'm in striking distance.
This is my final warning to you, boy, to cease this mindless quest. Or else the consequences shall be worse than what you have experienced thus far.
Sorry, Father. I'm not afraid of you. You're my good boy. Yes, you are.
Your business, Sag. What if Lord Hades saw us chatting like this now? I risked everything by helping you out there and still you failed.
Turns out there's quite a lot of dead to fight down in the underworld. Though I probably got farther than I would have thanks to you.
Always happy to oblige. Especially when it causes me to risk my station. To risk everything I've worked for.
Oh.
Hello, Zagreus. I was just wondering if you had ever heard of any other court musicians who had lost the will to sing? Your father's asked me to explain myself, and honestly, it has been rather difficult.
If it's any consolation, mate, I'm certain every single undead court musician serving in the throne room of the God of the Dead has been through everything you're going through.
I'd ask you join me for a drink, lad, but I know you've a task ahead of you, and liquor dulls the senses. Fortunately so, under most circumstances except yours. Leave me to it, will you? And I'll have one for the both of us.
Some other time, Achilles. Just checking in on you, but I'll be on my way again shortly.
You don't let anybody in around this place, do you, boy?
Your fortunate Cerberus sees something in you.
You've always been there for me, boy. Hey, room, I'm back.
Can't sleep. That definitely came to pass. Good to have friends in low places.
The Mirror of Night. Let's try it. Hexagriff, the Rail of Adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
Keep your finger on the trigger at all times, pal.
Almost.
You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep them guessing. Don't let them catch you standing still.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the worst advice, I guess. Nice to have my ancient legendary weapons there. Let's make it happen. I'll have to keep an eye out for this next time out there.
Don't be still.
It's never bedtime here.
Which one? One more time.
You are the son of Night herself, they say. A fascinating character, ill-liked upon Olympus. Although I myself have always longed to meet her.
The War God's power. More.
Exegriff, the Rail of Adamant. Seems much too noisy complicated as a hunting weapon when you could just use a nice quiet bow, but hey, to each her own.
My senses sharpen. Enough. Which way?
Reached you, didn't he? I've always found his conduct quite disturbing. At least it seems he's helping you for now.
Thank you.
Get your hands off my throat.
You're nothing.
Keep.
Fountain chamber. Hit the spot. Delicious. Pumped up.
Hi, Charon. I finally met Hermes, god of swiftness, travel, bringing souls of the departed to your boat. Calls you his professional associate. You and he, you've been working together for a while, haven't you?
You don't say.
Who's it going to be?
Tisiphone.
Murder?
How about no? No murder. No murder.
Murder.
We'll be right back.
Hexagriff just shudder.
You're not permitted to leave, Tartarus.
Got to keep going.
Till next time, Tartarus.
In the bag. The Asphodel Meadows.
That's good. She likes to put a lot of thought and stuff in everything. It's a little much, if you ask me.
Course is set.
Tell Hermes hey for me.
Ready when you are, Barge of Death.
isn't it, Zag? A shame you're stuck down there. But we are gonna get you out of there together, you and I.
Standing. You're doing business. You touch me, and I shall have your heads.
everything so green.
Hi there.
Hear that you got stuck like a piece of meat on a spit by an exalted longspear. Wow, I'll bet that really hurt. Too bad you don't have a thick leathery hide or something that could help protect you in that type of situation. Oh well.
Oh well.
Huh. Welcome home, boy. You're late for dinner. Or breakfast, or whatever blasted meal's next.
That's all right, Father. I'm not feeling very hungry at the moment.
I've asked repeatedly for the construction of a sundial, but every time they tell me no, can you believe it? Your impertinence with me inspires awe.
Hello there. Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down, and so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now?
How about In the Blood? That's one of your old hits, right?
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I've not the heart to sing it anymore. I'm glad you like it, though.
Hi! Hi, Prince. So, is there anything I can get you? Or maybe tidy up some more? Or, I just thought maybe you'd like something to drink sometime?
Oh. Drink sometime sounds wonderful, Dusa. Maybe tomorrow, assuming I'm not getting out of here by then?
Well, I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, forget I asked. Or anything. I'm sorry. Bye.
Dusa?
I've done the best I could preparing him. Though I'm fearful it was not enough. No one ever has escaped this place.
Your expertise has readied him, Achilles. Yet I sense it is your confidence in him which spurs him on. Do not lose faith in yourself now, lest soon he do the same.
My faith is prone to shakiness at times. More pets are certainly in order here.
Do not let him manipulate you, Cerberus.
The many-headed Cerberus is busy thinking of his next savory meal.
Back soon, boy. You had enough to eat lately, haven't you, boy? Need sleep.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there.
It's time, Varatha.
So the strangest thing happened while you were out, Boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out.
Felt that one.
What in blazes? Varatha, you were once Father's spear. Aspect of Varatha grows in power.
What kind of sorcery was that?
Stygius, blade of the underworld, I need your strength. Bye, everyone.
In my domain, you either find your place or learn your place. There's work enough to go around, believe you me.
I'll find my place, all right. Lady Aphrodite. I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance, so this is for you.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but give you something in return?
I'm honored, Aphrodite.
How I love to have these unexpected little run-ins with you, love. You are just so spontaneous, and I have a liking for that sort of thing.
Beautiful. Numbskulls.
just right.
Reached you first, did she? Sounds exactly like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So let's just stay focused here.
Sounds. What do I get?
guessing Electo? Oh, well.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Though, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Did it.
Mm-hmm. Go. Be there soon, Bone Hydra. Yet. He's back.
Aphrodite's really something, don't you think so, cuz? Normally I'd stop for no one here, but when it comes to her, exceptions must be made.
Let's get out of here. Good to be back here.
Hey.
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorn Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly, much like Prince Zagreus.
Catalyst.
You watch yourself, old man. Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places I've been lately. I have a small gift I wanted you to have.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, Your Royal Majesty, bringing me fresh ingredients like this. Know what? Here's something for you too. Help keep you safe out there.
Thanks so much.
Just singing to myself and cooking up a storm. You know me, hun. Careful, it's hot.
Wow, that's good. See you.
See you next time.
What a fight.
Excellent, then. Until next time, Gigantic Gorgon Head.
At last, I found you once again, nephew. You eating well and getting strong, correct? I'll help you with the ladder category in a moment. Here!
Die again. Olympus, I accept this message. That's a relief.
You know? I haven't had this happen in a while. I've been on mute this entire fucking stream, haven't I? I cannot believe this. This is, well, surprise to say the least. I hate to kill Hades mid-run. But right now I'm kind of pissed off, not at the game. It's nothing to do with the game, and it's more so me and my stream. But my number one rule here is I never play a video game when I'm frustrated. Because it just leads to problems in itself. So I hate to kill it mid-run here. But we need to take a break.